If I create an equation, I can change the color of that equation by clicking on this Edit List button and then clicking the color that I want to be able to use, and I can also even change the style of the function, and then I can press Done and I'm all set.